Hey, what's up everyone, it's me, Speed Super Sonic, bringing guys another video. In this video today, we are here to talk about more Sonic Rangers. And I know it might appear that I'm just talking about Sonic Rangers way too much on this channel recently, but the videos I made last week about Sonic Rangers were mainly just speculation and just discussion about what the game could be like, how it could impact the franchise as a whole, kind of looking at the bigger picture when it relates to the game. It wasn't really about news or leaks or rumors that are spreading throughout the fan base. Well, recently, just as recent as last night, a brand new leak has hit the internet, and it has caused a massive wildfire throughout the entire Sonic fan base. Everybody's talking about it. It's going viral within the Sonic community, but everybody's talking about this, and I've received so many requests to talk about this brand new Sonic Rangers leak. And it comes from our friends over at 4chan. Now, the unfortunate thing is that only a couple months ago, before May, everything that came out of 4chan was like almost automatically discredited. Like every leak or rumor, anything that comes out of 4chan is usually fake and was never true, and it just like lost its substance one by one. But unfortunately, there were leaks put on 4chan for Sonic Rangers that were actually real, so now pretty much everything they say is going to be taken with some sense of credibility. And before this video starts and we look at it, I just want to state that I think this is fake. I do not believe this at all. There's a bug. Now, once again, this could very much so be real, but I have a lot of reasons to believe that it's not, and I will explain those reasons once when you get to them. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and dive into this brand new Sonic Rangers leak and discuss all about it. Alright, so starting out, here we go. The game isn't actually called Sonic Rangers. That was just a code name during development. Now, I know I'm stopping immediately, but I just want to get into that. I do believe that the name of the game will be changed at some point in the future. Could it be called Sonic Rangers? Absolutely. It was that in a press release mentioned by Sega, but I could see them changing the name just to be like, no, we didn't leak it. We were good. And I can very much so see Sonic Rangers having its name changed once it's officially announced, but let's get into this. I played some of it, though experience wasn't as extensive as the previous people. Okay, it's not very specific on like what they do, if it was a playtester, or what their involvement in this is. Demo, so there you go, starts with a CG opening. It's an extended version of what you saw in the teaser trailer. Okay, didn't get into too much details of what is in there. Game is set on some newly discovered island. Alright, that kind of lines up with the previous ones from leaks that have already been said. Spring Valley is the first stage, and it's the game's Green Hill equivalent. That's interesting, because I know there were like boost stages that were mentioned in the original leak that was put out there. That is real. But also, it's open world, so I'm interested in seeing where that goes. Metallic Metropolis looked like Speed Highway, but at sunset, so now there are cities in the island. It's inspired by Breath of the Wild? Okay. The signs on the level imply it's Station Square, but if it's a newly discovered, okay, it's a newly discovered island, but it's in Sonic's world on Station Square? I'm so confused. That's a huge red flag. Game visually looks on par with Unleashed, though I played it on PS5, so I'd expect for it to look just as good, if not better. All right, so we're off to a rocky start. I do not believe any of that. Every other leak described it as like, this is a brand new island world with different kind of climates and stuff like that. Grassy, rocky, foresty, beachy. Why would a deserted island that is like very mystical have a giant city like Speed Highway, and not just that, be hinted at being Station Square? Why would that be on the island? Even Sega wouldn't be that stupid to screw that up. Action stage are more like Unleashed / Generations than Color / Forces, but very little 2D in the stages I played. Alright, so I want to point this out real quick. Something a lot of Sonic fans, this is a very popular opinion, I'm sure there are Sonic fans who don't think this, but this is a very popular opinion. A lot of Sonic fans are tired of seeing 2D in their 3D games, me included. And the fact that they're referencing this clearly shows that this is a Sonic fan and that they've heard of this complaint, or that they feel this complaint about there being too much 2D in 3D games. The fact that I even mentioned that shows that this is a Sonic fan writing this. World map was huge, big emphasis on the huge. It wasn't even the full map, but it looked around Hyrule size and BO3TW from the, from the glimpse I saw. Ranking system works like previous games. Alright, devs are huge fans of Demon Slayer, so Sonic will finish bosses in a similar fashion to Tanjiro. Did I say that right? Music is a mix of Jun and Otani style. This is a Sonic fan, it has to be. No human being that is not a Sonic fan knows of Jun Senoi and the Tomoyo Otani. This is clearly a Sonic fan who like knows everything about the series and like, you know what? I'm gonna pretend like I played Sonic Rangers or have a jolly old time. Don't get me wrong, everything I'm hearing here doesn't sound awful. Like, I would love for this to be the case. It's not real. It can't be. Game is set on Earth with humans. So this abandoned, newly discovered island has humans on it. Okay, you can see them in murals. The two world shit, further validating that this is indeed a Sonic fan writing this, is a thing of the past apparently. Like Ian said, oh my god, is this person a Sonic fan? I feel like I'm a broken record just being like, this person's a Sonic fan, but they clearly are. They know the musicians, the people who write the comic books, they knew Two Worlds Theory, they know everything about this franchise. Oh my gosh. The human ghost girl, which was mentioned in previous validated, confirmed leaks, is your companion throughout the game, like Chip, though you radio in with Tails, Knuckles, Amy, etc. throughout. That could be believable, but game is implied to reveal the origin of the Chaos Emeralds to some extent. Game has some progression system as Sonic Adventure 1/06. Do things in the main world and you'll unlock an action stage. That's what they called them, okay. Sonic Colors Ultimate functions as a glimpse of its customization system, except here things like Sonic Shoes, Homing Attack, and Boost, etc. can be customized. They can also be customized in Ultimate. Sonic Shoes from SA2 and Riders can be equipped. Wow, that is a, that would be cool. I just don't think that would happen. VO wasn't done, but it sounded like Roger had done new voice clips, okay? So maybe like the attacks, like when he goes, ooh, ah. Ow, maybe, okay. Eggman plays a part in the game, but it's obvious he isn't the main villain. The villain is some ancient primordial thing that wasn't given a name in the demo I played. So there you have it, that's our new Sonic Rangers leak from our good friend over at 4chan, who whipped this good leak up for us. And oh my gosh, this is so not real. This is very much so a wish list of things that a Sonic fan wants to see in Rangers, and they were like, let's make up a little quick lie to get fans excited for inevitable disappointment. The biggest thing is that they go from saying this is a newly discovered island to saying that this is set on a human world, and there are humans and murals, and there's also Station Square with a giant city. I think this game is gonna be very nature-based. Yeah, I don't see this being real. This sounded like something a young Sonic fan would make to make up lies about. The shoes that would be equipped, everything doesn't line up. I don't believe it at all. But yeah, that's just what I think. I'm like taking 95% sure that this is fake. Remember, at this point, anything can be real. I'd never expected for 4chan to get anything right, but they did a couple months ago. That's the new leak that's blowing up. I just wanted to put that out there. I wanted to tame expectations and tell you guys I don't think this is real, but let me know what you think. What do you think of this new leak about Sonic Rangers? Do you think it's legit or do you think it's not? Let me know in the comment section down below. I'd love to know what you guys have to say. Feel free to follow my social media, links to my Twitter and Instagram in the description below. You can follow those. Behind these, look at my live future content and all things Sonic the Hedgehog, but most importantly, if you're not subscribed, make sure you subscribe. This is the best place for Sonic the Hedgehog content on YouTube. We talk about all things Sonic here, from video games, TV shows, movies, comic books, merchandise, and more. We're gonna be talking about all things Sonic Rangers as new information comes out. It's coming out next year, so we're gonna be getting a lot more information either very late this year or early next year around South by Southwest. So if you want to be first to hear all about it, this is the spot. Thank you all so much for watching this video. I love you all so much, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.